Thank you for that. A wild scene in the Bronx there when a car slammed into some scaffolding outside a line of stores. New York cops say the car veered off the road about 2 o'clock this morning in the Mount Hope section. The wreck left the car pretty badly damaged, you can see, and created this scene of metal, wood, and debris. Cops are questioning now the driver.
New at 5, the football player who inspired the movie The Blind Side is